thing that's different from our football team from last year is the senior leadership, you know, with more than 14 guys that's seniors that have 2 years of varsity experience. Guys are hungry this year. The goal is the TVC title, the TVC East title, excuse me. And just the whole atmosphere, you know, from the coaching, the kids, it's all changed, you know, especially from having a positive ending last season.